And if a Zulu girl feels that loves the man, firstly she needs to resist her love until a year or more than that. Then she gives him one of her beaded necklaces as a symbol of love, and you meet them down to the river. So now one of our ladies will come in front of you, as well as a young man, to present himself to the girl. And I know you are not going to understand everything, because this must be done in Zulu. But I'm sure they'll
tell you. What you want today?
I'm still coming with the very same old story.
I told you, Makawa, never lie. You don't waste your time.
Oh, please don't disappoint me. I've been crossing mountains and rivers just for you.
I know that, but I don't like
you. Because of what?
You know now. What's God? You are very ugly.
I hope you're getting lost. There is no abnormality. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Remember?
What you got? Don't bother me.
I can't go away because I can't stop that kid.
You promised me. Really? Okay, you can't say nothing nice. Make another thing. How's that?
I can't wait for that now.
Really?
Because it's
how? I love you, Tawele. Very good. Salam, my boy. Hey! I'm going to take five. I want to be one.